here at the ECW Arena with the future and current of pro wrestling, Billy Starks. What's it like to be here at the ECW Arena?
It's not my first rodeo, so I've been here before. It's great to be back. There's so much history in this building, and you can definitely feel it when you walk in. And when you're wrestling in the ring, there's a different type of energy in the building that just fuels a fire under you.
Well, and speaking about energy, last night you made your AEW debut against Jade Cargill, who has not lost a match. I mean, that's a very tough competitor. What was that experience like?
It was definitely a memorable experience, something I think I can learn from. But at the end of the day, I think I showed the world who Billy Starks is, but there's so much more to see.
Absolutely. This is the Rock and Wrestling Podcast, so I'd love to ask you a couple music questions, like who's your favorite band? What was your first concert?
My first concert was a Weezer concert because that's my mom's favorite band.
God bless. But
I love them too. They're great.
River.
Yes. And then my favorite band is probably AJR. I'm a big fan of AJR, and I was supposed to go to a concert not too long ago, but COVID and everything.
Oh, do we have any concert tickets coming up?
I actually just went to a Role Model concert not too long ago. I plan on going more when summertime hits.
That sounds like a lot of fun, and you have a wonderful summer, and good luck with your future.
Thank you so much. I've never felt like this before. Can't pick myself up off the floor. That's something new. I'm stuck with you forever, ever, forever.
Elbow drop that follow button. Oh yeah.